Yeah, let's get into tunnel vision. I'm excited.
Blind.
Scared me.
Fantasies to deal, cause you're dead inside. So go on, put up defenses, pretend there's no consequences, but it's just a dumb pony show.
I see what you mean by rapping. Yes, keep a consistent beat.
From the gun, sending out the truth bombs, 10 kilos on, marching to the
I get the meme of television now. It does sound like television. The bass work has the MVP for this song. Huge telekinetics vibes. That was cool. That was it. Damn. I kind of wish there was like a really cool breakdown or something in it. Well, Tunnel Vision, Star Set, Horizons album. It was okay. I think that one would have to be a grower on me. I did not like latch onto it immediately, but it wasn't bad, though, to say the least. Like I said in other reactions, a lot of the songs meshed together a little bit. I think this one stands out a little bit. It definitely had a telekinetic vibe in my head. At least the chorus did. Now that I think about it, kind of the verses, too. Yeah, I would say it's definitely a telekinetic vibe. You know, whatever. You better take that dislike back. Wait. Did I miss something? Maybe I'm going crazy. I need to stop focusing on the chat. Yeah, I mean, overall, just like every other Star Set song, it's very well put together. I feel like this one is definitely one of the better structured ones. Like, if, like, you can tell that, like, it was planned all the way through. As to some of the other songs, you can tell, like, it started from just the idea of the verse and then they had to build off it, or just the chorus and build off it. I feel like this one, it was really like set in stone, if that makes sense. I think it was very well put together and a great job all the way around. So Tunnel Vision, Starset Horizons album. If you haven't, make sure to like, dislike, subscribe, hate me, whatever you want to do. I'm the vocalist of a metal band called CZYK. Make sure to check us out down in the description. If you want something heavy metal, listen to our song Cracked or The Void. If you want something depressing and sad, listen to our song Everlasting Nightmare. And if you want something rock, listen to our songs All I Know or Give It Time. And that's all I got for you. Peace.